Hello, hi my dear friends. Welcome to my channel HSR Bioinfo. Today we are going to discuss an important topic, that is absorption of digested food substances. So let us start. We know very well the food get digested in the digestive tract of the human. This digested food get enter finally into the small intestine. Small intestine. Actually, the digestion of food started at the mouth, next to the mouth, at the stomach, small intestine, finally large intestine. It reaches to the large intestine. So, what type of food substances that are absorbed by the mouth? Some drugs and water are the substances which are absorbed by the mouth. Coming to the stomach, some water, alcohol, and small length fatty acids. Small length fatty acids are the substances which are present in the food can get absorbed into the stomach. Coming to the small intestine. Small intestine is a very important for the absorption of the food material because it contains the absorptive organ, absorptive cells, that is called as a microvilli. About 90% of the food, 90% of the digested food absorbed in the only small intestine. Okay, so the rest of the part, that is large intestine, the large intestine only absorb the water which is present in the fecus material. Feces or fecal material. In this way, absorption at the different stages can occur in the human digestive system. Mouth, stomach, small intestine and large intestine. Now, we are going to see in detail manner in about the small intestine. We know very well, small intestine that contains the microvilli, finger-like structures. These finger-like structures actually contains the blood vessels, this is the finger-like structure of the microvilli cell. The microvilli that contains the blood vessel, this is the part, and this one, and this also. In this way, the microvilli that contains the blood vessel inside of the cells. And also, the microvilli also contains the lymph vessel. In this way, lymph vessel also present inside of the cell, that is microvilli. Here, blood vessels are there and also lymphatic vessel also there. In the microvilli, this lymphatic vessel called as lacteal. These are the blood vessels. This entire outside region called as small intestine lumen. Small intestine lumen. In the lumen of small intestine All the digested food substances are present, like carbohydrates, lipids, proteins, and nucleic acids. We know very well, these are the macromolecules. Macromolecule can digested into the micromolecules. Micromolecules are carbohydrates, glucose, galactose, plus fructose. These are the monomers of the carbohydrates. Lipids are the fatty acids, monoacylglycerols. Proteins are the amino acids and some dipeptides, tripeptides. Nucleic acids are the nitrogen bases plus inorganic phosphate plus and pentose sugar. All these substances which are present in the lumen of the small intestine, this area outside of the this cell. Here the carbohydrates, glucose, galactose and fructose, amino acids along with the amino acids, dipeptides, tripeptides. Dipeptides and tripeptides, nitrogen bases, inorganic phosphate and pentose sugar. All these substances except lipids that absorbed by the lumen into the bloodstream. Absorbed lumen into the bloodstreams. All the substances what here I written, all these substances except lipids that absorbed into the bloodstream of the microvilli cells. Whereas lipids that directly absorbed into the lacteal, directly absorbed into the lacteal, not into the other part, that is the blood vessels. Now these blood vessels carrying these substances to the hepatic portal vein. This hepatic portal vein that is connected to the liver, where it divided into the many vessels, and finally it connected to the heart, especially inferior vena cava. Inferior vena cava. The absorbed material into the blood, that blood carries these substances into the liver through the hepatic portal vein to the heart through the inferior vena cava, from where the blood carrying these digested food substances into the various parts of the body. Coming to this lacteal, that is a lymphatic vessel. This lymphatic vessel that go in this way and finally reach to the neck. This lymphatic vessel does not connected with the heart, that go and finally reach to the neck, where that connected to the large vein. That connected with the large vein, which is present at the neck region. So the food items, especially lipids, that taken into the lacteal that transports the lipid moieties into the large vein, which are present at the neck region. So in this way, food can absorbed into the small intestinal microvilli and reaches to the heart and also vein. Okay.